Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red payta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley. And look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
I'm telling you, I know some people pays good money for information leads to a hide like that.
Good to see you.
I could soar through these forests forever.
Bison steaks is big steaks, boys.
I told him if he sticks so much as a fork in that hide, the boss is gonna serve him a mid-rare.
Hey, you ain't got no business being.
Thank you. Enjoy. You know, I envy you. The thrill of the kill, I miss it.